everybody, it's Eileen Reed, your Pampered Chef Consultant, and I'm cooking again. So what am I cooking? So today I'm making another freezer meal, workshop meal, and this one is double onion burgers. I mean, who does not love a great burger? I love a great burger, right? Okay, so what this recipe calls for is I have 2 pounds of ground hamburger. I have 3 slices of white bread, 1/2 cup of milk. I'm adding 1 tablespoon of my garlic infused oil. I'm going to add 3 tablespoons of my 3 onion red. And I'm going to mix this all together. And I'm going to make the burgers, and I'm going to do those using, this is great, this is our burger press. So what makes our burger press different, it's got this little dimple here, makes a hole, like a little indentation. And the reason is so that that way your burgers are going to cook evenly. Now, if you want little sliders, you're going to leave this piece set. If you want a regular size burger, then you're going to use the big one. And this is silicone, so it makes it really easy to pop out. And we're going to slice our onions. Okay, so here's how we're going to make this. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and slice the onions. And I'm using the simple slicer. And I'm going to use what is called the number 3 on it. And you know what? It's a really, really good thing that I have extra milk in my refrigerator. Because, you know, I'm just the pampered one. I've now just proceeded to dump all my milk on